But I do feel comfortable with that analysis, being that I have completed the game. And if I was one of those people that hadn't completed Dark Souls, then of course I wouldn't be able to really have much of an opinion on it. All right, so the range attacker with the fireballs isn't that bad as far as damage. I just have to mainly watch the flamethrower guy. That guy does a shit ton of damage. But I can't seem to get them fucking separated. That was a little risky there, but I was keeping an eye on the flame bro. I was just gonna kind of dodge around a little bit. Shit, that was bad positioning. God damn it! Are you fucking kidding me? Can't get out of that motherfucker. Man, killing that scorpion guy is a motherfucker with these guys. But he is the biggest threat. All right, he's down, he's down. Let's heal up. You know what? I'm going to go for Flame Bro. But hold on. Hold, shit, I'm in a corner. Fuck. All right, he's oiled up. All right, let's fucking focus target the flame boy. All right. God damn it. Backed off because I knew the range attacker was coming around the fucking headstone. All right, I should go ahead and start whittling down the range attacker. Oh, shit. Moving, god damn it. Shit. Fucking targeting, man. All right. We're about to go to third phase here. Just refreshing the oil. Ah, shit! Shit! God damn it! God damn it! Fuck yeah. Got that shit. And as I always say, that's how it's done, boys. Go balls deep. Big dick. Now, I will say this. That was a fun fight. It was challenging. It wasn't ridiculously overpowered. A bit annoying, but it was fun.